An electric appliance supplies 6000 joule per minute heat to the system. The system delivers a power of 90 watt. How long it would be take the increase the internal energy by 2.5 into 10^3 joules? Our electric appliance under 6000 joule per minute. That 1 minute under 6000 joules per joules under na deliver panadu. That supply panadu. Process thuk. The system under na kan power under na 90 watt. Power is 90 joules per second. Energy is 1 second 90 joules. How long it would take to increase the internal energy by 2.5 into 10^3 joule? Time taken 2.5 into 10^3 joule. So, internal energy increase is the time. We have to calculate the time. Given data, heat per minute, del Q by T, that is 6000 joule per minute. So we have to convert into seconds per seconds. So 6000 joule per second, 6000 joule, 1 minute is 60 seconds. So 6000 joule per 60 seconds. Work done on the power is 90 watt, 90 joules per second. So that is W by S, that is work done per second. And change in energy is 2.5 into 10^3 joules. In the change in energy, we time. So according to the second del Q equal to del U by del U plus del W. But rate to get the color. So on both sides, time is the denominator. So del Q by del T equal to del U by T plus del W by T. So del Q by del T is the del Q by T. Del T is the del T. Del T is the del T. Del T is the del T. So del Q is 6000 per second, 6000 by 60. And 6000 per minute, 6000 per 60 போட்டுறோம். Minute seconds ல கணக்கு பண்ணிருக்கோம். அப்ப del U is 2.5 into 10^3 by time. இதுக்கான டைம் தான் தெரியாது. Del W by T ங்கும் போது 90. That is 90 joules per second. 90 watt நம்ம வந்து பண்ணிருக்கோம். வாட்ங்கிறது joule per second தான அதான் சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணிருக்கோம். So simply banana we can get 250 seconds.